Once upon a time, there was a young maiden named Ella. Her mother died at a young age, and her father remarried to Lady Tremaine, a strict woman with two annoying daughters. They, sadly, were fond of singing.
Oh, sing, sweet nightingale, sing, sweet nightingale.
You're singing it wrong, Anastasia.
What do you mean, Drizella? I sing it much better than you.
No!
After a few years of living with her stepmother, her father died. Lady Tremaine and her two daughters forced Ella to do chores around the house. They gave her the nickname, Cinderella. Cinderella felt quite alone in the world and found comfort in talking to her mice friends, Gus and Jacques.
You shouldn't have to do all the chores by yourself.
Yeah.
Cinderella, guess what? I went to an emotional wedding. Even the cake was in tears.
Gus and Jack try their best to cheer me up.
One day, Cinderella was dusting the cabinets when she noticed three letters were dropped off.
I wonder what it could be.
Turns out the letters were from the Royal Highness himself. She delivered them to Lady Tremaine.
What is it now, Cinderella?
Stepmother, it's a message from the palace.
Why? It's an invitation to a royal online ball.
Did you say royal online ball?
Oh, how marvelous.
I was looking for a bride, and it's 8 o'clock this evening. Drizella, Anastasia, go and get dressed. We have a ball to prepare for and a prince to impress.
That sounds amazing. Could I attend?
Oh, you're not going. You have all these chores to do.
But I've never been to an online ball. And there are so many chores on this list. It'll take me years to complete them all.
Well, I guess you'll be busy this evening.
If I do all of the chores on this list, will you grant me the Zoom password to the ball?
Fine, but I doubt you'll finish in time.
Besides, you're not even pretty enough to go to the ball. The prince won't even let you in.
You think you would be let in? Once the prince sees my complexion, he'll marry me on the spot.
So you're telling me that you have to do all these chores in order to get the password to the online ball?
Even if I do finish the chores, I still wouldn't have a dress to wear.
I happen to be an expert when it comes to fashion. I even sewed an entire outfit. All I would need is the living room curtains and thread.
Oh, Shaq, you're the best. While you're working on that, I have to help Drizella find a good accessory for the online ball.
I need something green to match my dress.
But I was going to wear the green dress.
But Mom said I look better in the green dress. Besides, the prince's favorite color is green.
Oh, I heard it was blue.
Shut up.
Aren't you supposed to help me find an accessory too?
Oh, yes, right. My bad, Anastasia.
Girls, hurry up. It starts in 30 minutes.
Stepmother, I finished the list of chores you gave me. May I go to the online ball?
But you don't even have a dress.
Actually, I do. It even matches my mother's ring.
That is the ugliest dress I've ever seen. Was it made by mice?
By mice? Don't you mean rats?
I happen to have another list of chores I was just about to give to you. You'll be too busy cleaning the chimney to go to the ball, Cinderella. And I will be taking that atrocious dress.
I don't know why they're so cruel. I was really looking forward to meeting the prince, but now my chance is lost.
Poor child, are you crying?
Is a bush talking to me? Have I gone insane?
No, no, no. I was admiring your rose bushes and heard someone crying. Are you all right?
No. I was going to attend the online ball tonight to have a chance with the prince, but Alas, my stepmother and stepsisters won't let me go.
I may be of some assistance to you. All it takes is a bippity-boppity.
Boo!
Who are you, really?
I am your fairy godmother, and I'm here to help you get to the online ball.
How do I know you're telling the truth? You are my fairy godmother.
Like I said, I'm here to help you chase your dreams of going to the online ball. Now first, let's see what you're going to wear.
Well, I had a gown, but my cruel stepmother took it away.
Well, I can fix that.
Oh my goodness! It's beautiful, and it's blue. It even matches my mother's ring.
It adds the perfect touch.
Oh my, it's 8:30. I'm going to miss the beginning of the ball. I must sign into my Zoom account.
Well, you're missing one thing.
But how will this pumpkin get me into the online ball?
The Zoom password.
The Zoom? Oh, pumpkin! The Zoom password is pumpkin! Thank you, fairy godmother!
Well, don't thank me yet. I have one more thing to tell you. Your stepmother and stepsisters will be in the room next to you attending the same online ball, but my magic will make it so they will not hear nor see you at the online ball. You must know that this magic will wear off at midnight, so be aware of the time. Good luck, my dear.
Welcome, one and all, to the first ever online ball. I'm so glad you could make it, and I can't wait to meet all of you. As you know, I'm looking for a potential bride. At 10 o'clock, I will choose one special person to dine with me in a breakout room. Oh, we have a latecomer. Would you like to introduce yourself?
My name is Ella.
Ella, what a beautiful name. So, let the online ball begin. So, Ella, tell me a little bit about yourself.
I like to read, and I spend most of my time indoors. I also love to tend to my rose garden.
Ah, you would love the rose garden right outside of the dining hall back at the palace. You'll have to come by sometime and see it. Maybe you can talk more about it over dinner?
Oh, I'm the one you chose to dine with in a breakout room?
Yes. Will you accept my invitation?
Of course.
May I have everyone's attention? I have chosen the lady for whom I am going to dine with.
I know it's going to be me.
You can dream. I can just tell we have a connection.
Ella.
Prince Charming and Cinderella had a marvelous conversation. They talked about their childhood.
As a kid, I would always go and pick flowers with my mother and father.
That sounds so sweet.
It was. On one particular trip, my mother gave me this ring and told me to never let it go.
Oh, how beautiful.
Thank you.
They talked about life in the palace.
My brother would always tease me about my horse riding skills.
Really?
Yeah, I would always fall off the horse.
Oh, that doesn't sound very delightful.
They even talked about their shared gift of communicating with animals.
Wait, you talk to mice?
Yes, and they happen to be very pleasant creatures.
I know, I talk to them too!
No way!
As the hours passed by, Cinderella forgot one thing.
It's midnight.
Oh, time flew by.
Oh, thank you so much. This was such an amazing night. Good luck finding a bride. Okay, bye.
Oh, wait. I don't even have your email.
The next morning, Cinderella was dusting the pans.
Why are you so giddy?
Oh, no reason.
She couldn't help thinking about the prince.
Cinderella. Cinderella. Cinderella! Get back to work.
Was he really that handsome?
Even more handsome than you ever imagined. I wonder if he looks that dreamy in real life.
But do you know a lot about him? Does he wash his face? Does he know that plaid and floral don't mix? Does he know that when a healthy strand of hair is wet, it can stretch out additional 30% of its length?
I'm sure he washes his face, Jack.
I bet the prince's hair is really soft.
Oh, I think I hear Lady Tremaine calling my name. Gotta go.
Hello? What is it? I have a message from the palace.
Oh, I will be there very soon. Be a dear and leave it out on the front doorstep.
Very well. Have a good day, miss.
Dear Tremaine family, thank you for attending the ball last night. It was truly a joy meeting all of you. I met one of your family members, Ella, and I was swept away by her beauty and charm. Hopefully, I have sent this message to the correct household. She was wearing a pale blue dress and a gorgeous ring. I was hoping to propose to her, so I will be hosting a Zoom call at 4 o'clock sharp. The password is my true love. I hope you can all make it for the proposal. Thank you. Goodbye. Signed, the prince.
Cinderella was at the ball.
Drizella, the real issue is that he finds Cinderella more beautiful than me.
Girls, quiet. I need to have a chat with Cinderella. Go get ready for the prince.
Fine.
Maybe if I paint my nails blue, he'll propose to me instead.
Cinderella.
What is it, stepmother?
What is this?
What does he mean there was someone named Ella at the ball who he plans to marry?
You know very well who that someone is.
But stepmother, he wants to marry me. I'm sorry I disobeyed your wishes when going to the online ball, but this is true love.
This isn't some fairy tale, Cinderella. You disobeyed me. When we join the Zoom call, Drizella will take his hand in marriage, not you. Now give me that ring of yours so he thinks Drizella is his true bride.
What? But stepmother.
Not another word. The ring, Cinderella. This is what you get for defying me.
Man, I just want to chew through her favorite slippers.
Poor Cinderella, don't worry. We'll think of something.
Friends, I know the Zoom password.
What?
You do?
Yes. When Lady Tremaine handed me the letter, she forgot to cover the Zoom password. I still have a chance with the prince.
Brilliant. Let's get on it right away before your evil stepsisters get there.
I'm still not sure what's going on here.
What's going on is I have an online proposal to get to. Oh, I forgot one thing. My computer is downstairs in the parlor. How will I ever make it in time?
I happen to be an expert lockpicker.
Oh, Jack, you're the best.
Once you escape, Gus and I will divert your stepsisters and Lady Tremaine's attention. While they're distracted, you'll take your computer and run to the garden so you can have your moment with the prince.
Wait, so what are we doing?
Do you happen to know where Lady Tremaine's slippers are?
Ooh, I like where this is going.
Why isn't the password working for me?
Did you type in my one true love?
What do you mean? It's my true love.
No, it's my one true love.
No, it's not.
Girls, girls, quiet. We're going to be late.
Hey, Jack, have you seen Lady Tremaine's slippers anywhere?
No, Gus, wherever could they be?
Why, good question, Jack. They happen to be right here.
You revolting thief, give back my slippers.
Hey, look, the other one has our necklaces.
Get him.
Give me back my slippers. I paid 30 grand for those.
Give me back my necklace. I need to see the prince.
I don't like running.
Cinderella, your computer.
It's taking them a while. She's probably just getting ready for the proposal. But what will I say? What will she say? Oh. What if she rejects me? Palace life isn't for everyone. Man, this shirt is really tight. I love you. No, that's too much. For I never saw true beauty till this night. Oh, she shows the torches how to burn bright. I like that. I'm more poetic than I thought. With love's light wings did I o'perch these walls, for online limits cannot hold love out. I just don't know what to do. I have to consult my online dating guidebook. Quick tip, metaphors can be a great way to up your compliment game. Oh, Ella, your eyes, they're like these oranges. Round and delicious. Wait, no.
So this is love. So this is love.
Oh! So Ella! My love, you made it.
So sorry I'm late. I was having some technical difficulties.
Oh, why, hello there. It's me, Ella, your true love.
Ella, you're here, my favorite child. I didn't know you joined the call.
So, are you going to propose to me, Prince Charming? See, I am your one true love. I have the ring.
I'm not too sure about that.
Excuse my sister. She believed she could fool you into marrying her instead.
Well, but that would never happen. For I would know my Ella from a mile away. Besides, that's not even the right ring. My dear Ella, from the moment I saw your pixelated face at the online ball, I knew you'd be my perfect bride. So, Ella, will you marry me?
Well, of course I will marry you.
A week later, Cinderella and Prince Charming were married. The online ceremony was beautiful. Jacques married them. Turns out he had a license. Gus was the flower boy. Cinderella's stepsisters and stepmother did not receive the Zoom password to the online wedding. In the end, Cinderella and the prince lived happily ever after in the palace, riding horses around the royal pasture and tending to their rose garden.
And all it took was a bippity boppity boo.